Welcome to OpTraffic, the industry-leading Chinese manufacturer of traffic safety equipment, solar trailers, and all range of outdoor LED displays. Here's a brief demonstration of how to use our VMS trailers. When you take off the trailer from a truck, please tow to a proper place and lock it. Pull off the jack bracket. Turn the angle of the jack and make sure it touch ground closely. Then we'll do the same to all the others. After stabilizing the VMS trailer, please use some traffic cones and bollards to warn the pedestrian and upcoming vehicles. Then tilt up the solar panels. Unlock the solar panel pin. Turn the solar panels to an angle with better sun exposure. Then lock it. Now open the toolbox. Lift a little bit up over the LED display. Unlock the display pin. Turn the display to the preferred angle. And remember to lock the display pin. Now you may lift up the display for better viewing distance. Turn on the display power and take off the wireless controller. Edit and upload with wireless controller. Wait a minute for the VMS board to calculate the ambient brightness level. You can also program off-traffic VMS board via 3G-based web system and mobile phone apps. When you need to transport the VMS trailer, please turn off the power and lower the display. Rotate the display to the transport position. Try to place the fixer vertically above the cradle as possible as you can. And lower the display. Lock the display when the fixer located in the rubber cradle. Double check to make sure the display stay tightly in the cradle. Unlock the solar panel pin and turn the solar panel back, then lock it. Lower the solar panels until it stays closely above the display. Take away the cones and the bollards. Lift up the jacks and push them back. Double check if the jacks are locked. This is a very important action that you might need to do to ensure all the jacks won't fall down while traveling. Release the brake and tow the trailer slowly to the track for